All right, now, requires that the users of restricted use pesticide must be certified as or under the direct supervision of either private or a commercial applicator. Certification is to be carried out by the states. Okay, there's two classifications of applicators. You have general use pesticides, and then you have restricted use pesticides. Now you have what are known as private or commercial applicators. What is the difference between a private and a commercial applicator? Well, a private applicator is one that owns the land and is applying it to his own property, i.e., this could be a farm, this could be a nursery, this could be a cemetery, this could be a homeowners association, this could be government, that you're applying pesticide to your own private properties, or in this case, property that is owned by you that is used for commercial purposes. In the case of a commercial applicator, it is one as a pest control, the typical pest control person that goes to home and businesses and performs a pest control on a property they do not own, but they're hired to do the pest control. Okay, so the restricted use, if you are going to be using it, in most states requires that the technician be under the direct supervision or at least be available by phone when that product is being applied. So the either the certified applicator or the certified operator in some states is, or the commercial applicator or commercial, the one who has the license or is certified to be supervising the technicians when a restricted use pesticide is applied. And I hope that makes sense.